It is now 11:15. It is the appointed time and we have a quorum. The name of this committee is Subcommittee on Five Pieces of Subsidiary Legislation relating to the extension of waivers of government's fees and charges to support the maritime and logistics sectors. This is the first meeting of the subcommittee. We will first elect a chairman. Please give a nomination. Mr. Andrew Wan, I nominate Mr. Jeremy Tam. Any seconder? Mr. Leung Yu-chung. Mr. Jeremy Tam, will you accept the nomination? Yes, I do. Any other nominations? Any other nominations? I will count to five. One, two, three, four, five. Nomination is closed. We only have one candidate, so I declare Mr. Jeremy Tam elected. Please step forward and preside over the meeting. Good morning. Do we need to elect a deputy chair? Do we need to elect a deputy chairman? If no one has any views on this, we will not elect a deputy chairman. Now about the legislative timetable. At the council meeting on the 11th of November 2020, the scrutiny period of the five subsidiary legislation will expire. If we all agree, we will move a resolution at the council meeting on that day to extend the scrutiny period to the council meeting of the 2nd of December 2020. Do I have your consent? Then that is what we will do. After the extension, the deadline for giving notice of amendments to the subsidiary legislation pending a successful extension shall be the 25th of November. Many subcommittees are in progress, so I will try to have at least one meeting before the 11th of November because I'm worried that we may not be able to get an extension. So I will ask the clerk to help us to schedule a meeting before 11th of November. And also, do we need to invite the public to give their views concerning these five pieces of sublet? No. It really depends on the results of the extension. As I said, the date of the next meeting will be fixed before the 11th of November. Any other businesses? If not, then thank you very much. The meeting is adjourned.